Hey everyone, I'm Sly, and I'm here with Flo. And Flo, man, hey, we're talking about DJ Jones, man. The one free agent, the one guy I wanted to keep on this team, and he's gone. Signs a 3-year, $30 million with the Denver Broncos. Honestly, man, I couldn't even sleep when I found out. I'm not even going to lie. I was freaking just staring at the wall. What are your thoughts on this, man?
Yeah, man, it's kind of shocking just to see that he decided to go with the Broncos. It kind of just caught me off guard, and yeah, he was pretty valuable for us, especially in the playoffs. He had a good run, and yeah, that defensive tackle spot is hard to kind of fill in the NFL, so it's definitely going to be a big hit for us. I don't really know where we're going to go now. What do you think, man?
Honestly, DJ Jones had the best PFF record in football against the run. The guy was dominant, absolutely dominant against the run. But they're expecting Javon Kinlaw to come in. The guy never plays. The guy got hurt in high school. The guy got hurt in college. And he's been hurt in the NFL. And you expect him to replace DJ Jones? Like, I don't get it, man. Like, remember the Super Bowl run? DJ Jones, he was doing solid 2019. That's when we started to see him shine. He gets hurt. He's ready to come back. It become two guys we could pick up. Quan Alexander, DJ Jones for the NFC Championship game. We chose Quan Alexander. DJ Jones was dominating in that season. And we put Quan Alexander. That's how important DJ Jones is to this team. Basically, we know that Deebo Samuel, he's a heartbeat of the team. Absolute heartbeat of the 49ers. DJ Jones, I believe, was the heartbeat of that defensive line. As great as Nick Bosa is, DJ Jones was the anchor of that team. That's why we were so dominant against the run, was because of him. That's the reason we were in the game against the Rams, was because they couldn't run the ball. They had to pass the ball. And it was because DJ Jones was stopping the run. He was dominant. So, I mean, I don't know, man. I'm pissed off that we lost him, man. I don't get it. Like, he should still be with the Niners. Like, he was so important. John Lynch, all these years, we've been committed to offensive line, defensive line. Now we lost our Pro Bowl offensive lineman. And now DJ Jones. So, I mean, we're going to be, I think, hopefully I'm wrong, but it's slowly becoming a different team than it was last year, man.
Yeah, man, I'm not sure. I'm a little worried about John Lynch. He really lets a lot of these, like, all-pro guys kind of just leave without really having, like, a backup already in place, and that scares me. What was it, 2 years ago, did the same thing with Buckner.
Oh, my gosh, and, yeah.
Obviously, you can't keep everyone, like, there's those players that are still in their prime. Those are the ones you got to really keep, you know, and I don't think he's been doing a good job at retaining those kind of players. No, pretty disappointing news, and yeah, he played great for us.
Yeah.
Utmost respect for the guy, but I guess he's on to, he got to go get that money.
Yeah, so. He got that money, that's for sure. All right, guys, that's what we got. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We'll talk to you guys next time. Peace.